That kid grew up, I held that kid in my arms when he was 4 years old, 3 years old. He went to my camp his whole life. His dad played for me. And for this to end this way, I mean, I don't know if I've ever been this happy in my life. I'll tell you what, in basketball I'm talking about, okay? But for that kid to do it, man.